Iceland's incredible. It's part of the mid-ocean ridge that's been pushed up from the ocean bottom by a giant volcanic hotspot. It's one place on the Earth where you can go and see what it's like to be on the bottom of the ocean, but you're still on the surface.
Bob Ballard has come to Iceland to investigate a crack in the Earth's surface, where the land is literally splitting in two. Normally, Bob needs high-tech equipment to access these deep underwater openings. But in Iceland, he can swim right through one.
Boy, that's truly amazing. I'm literally at the boundary of creation in Iceland. On my left is the North American plate right here. I can put my hand on North America. I can reach over here and put my hand on the Eurasian plate. And this is the very spot where the Earth is spreading open about an inch a year, about your height in your lifetime.
Iceland's landscape reveals just how much the Earth is shifting right beneath our feet. Giant cracks line the Earth's surface, and below are four constantly moving layers. Three solid layers and one liquid. The crust, the mantle, the outer core, and inner core. The Earth's inner layers act as the engine room that fuel the rest of the planet, shifting tectonic plates and spitting up molten rock in the form of volcanoes.
What people don't realize is that our planet is riddled with volcanoes, but they're almost all hidden beneath the sea. Literally thousands of them down there.
These underwater volcanoes produce hot spring geysers known as hydrothermal vents. For a closer look at these, Bob uses underwater drones.
The seawater that's roaring out of the vents, it's superheated by red-hot magma to over 400 degrees centigrade.
And it's volcanic activity like this that can bring life to the Earth's surface. Bob has seen this firsthand on one of the world's newest natural islands, Surtsey.
27 years ago, I was privileged to witness a truly primitive event, the birth of new land from a wild ocean.
Just south of Iceland, Surtsey burst from the ocean floor in 1963. In the decades since, it has transformed from an undersea volcano to a mile-wide island brimming with life.
Amazing. Look at that. I mean, this is so different. My goodness. It's like I'm on another island.
When I was here, this was all barren lava coming out of that crater up there. Looked like that crater. This is younger than me. This island is younger than I am. Wow.
Surtsey is a reminder of the molten lava roiling below us at all times. Always moving and ready to make its way to the surface.
I know it's really hard for people to grasp the concept that the Earth is alive. But we're on a creature that's been around for billions of years, constantly changing through its life. Don't think of the Earth as, you know, as sort of this random rock in space. It is a living, breathing creature.